Is narrated by a young Tamil man who's living with his mom and his brother in Scarborough. Their father's been stuck in Sri Lanka for years, and they're finally trying to get him out by smuggling him into Canada, and they're trying to work towards that. At the same time, his older brother is getting married.
Sections of the book set in Sri Lanka, I need to know how the air feels, how the flowers smell, how exactly the food tastes. What is Kamala homesick for when she leaves for the United States? What does she run back to? It's the particulars that lead to love. I feel guilty that I do not remember these things more clearly.
Stop it, I cried and slapped her hand. The groom is not supposed to make a noise. Why not, her fatness replied angrily, dropping her hearty voice and accent. Why can't the groom make a noise? Because of what? Because the game is called bride-bride, not groom-groom. Her fatness seized her moustache and flung it to the ground dramatically. Plow through. I mean, the smile, you sort of plow through. I mean, that's basically the way I've done. I mean,
such a nice smile.
you just keep pushing. I mean, I've been doing the Goa Literary Festival for 2 years, which is a literary festival in Sri Lanka, and I just keep pushing at the government through it. I mean, I just keep pushing and trying to figure out what the line is, but the things you don't know what the line is, which is what makes it all so menacing. But it hasn't stopped me from, doing a panel this year on reconciliation.